last time?
Yes, I think so.
This must have been at the installation, was it?
A New Year dance.
Oh.
Portala.
At the east end of the east court. That's yes, that's the place. There's a stag-headed figure that stabs the thing like the thing laid out like a corpse that's on the flat. It's really a sort of rug that represents a corpse. That's in the final stages, getting ready to stab it.
Was the fire significant?
Hmm?
Was the fire significant?
Yes, they burn oil in it at the end of the end of the dance, which is usually in a cauldron. Yes, he's thrown oil on it to make it blaze up. That is. This must be at the New Year. They were leaving the portal, which you saw in the back.
Are they campers?
There's a probably from Andor.
Andor.
Or Nauchu, one of them, a nomadic anyhow.
Is this the Barkor? Or part of the Barkor?
They have to do this all the way.
Yes.
Are they pilgrims? Would you call them pilgrims doing that?
Theirs looked like it, wearing the sheepskin cloaks, probably from the north. The people of Lhasa did it too, but...
What's this old tree? Is that anything special?
It's a survival, I suppose. A rare survival. This is a ceremony at the Trapchi, on the Trapchi plain. The parade of a sort of feudal infantry and cavalry. That each noble family has to provide its quota of mounted men. They complete with armour. The armour's very largely gone to bits nowadays, when in latterly. There's a whole set of it in the Scottish Museum in Edinburgh. That's the front door of the Jokang, the cathedral. And these are a sort of feudal infantry. They have wicker shields and old blunderbusses. And they're parading them. They challenge one another, mock challenge, and then they let off their firearms. those sitting there on a row are the proctors of Drepung, the shingle. The red-cloaked people in the row, they're disciplinarians, keep discipline of the monastery. And this is one of their chief assistants in keeping discipline with the mass of monks. Thousands of monks come into Lhasa for the prayer festival, and they have to have very strict disciplinarians. These are high officials coming to prostrate themselves in front of the Potala. Not of the Potala, but of the Jokang, the cathedral. Those are two officials chosen every year to formal commanders of these cavalry regiments. It's a very expensive business. They have to provide special uniforms for themselves. They're called the Yasu. Leaders of this parade, but the actual soldiery are provided by the noble houses. This is the Yasu's retinue. A kind of circular dance which the feudal infantry perform. Run round and round in a circle. I think I may have pictures of that in a book I wrote, the ceremonies. That's a thing called a torma. It's supposed to carry away the sins of the city. It's taken outside and burnt. And this looks like an invocation to the state oracle who comes and drives out the evil. These are the monastic officials first, and under that umbrella, that with the plumed helmet, is the oracle of state, the nature.